Out of 2,800 dogs, only one could be crowned top dog, the champion of the Westminster Dog Show. This year's winner is appropriately named King. Here's a look at the champion, a wire fox terrier. King gets an additional prize. He will be on Good Morning America today. You want to stick around for that after 7 o'clock. There was one dog named Colton disqualified from the finals. Apparently, the owner had previous tie to the judge's family and nothing to do with having the same name as the bachelor. Maybe.